They'll chip it in as Phillips there to meet him on the defense. Anton Volchenkov is rocked in behind the net by Ward. LeCavalier controls that puck. Pass out to Vermette. Trying to provide some of that supplementary scoring the Senators are looking for. A save by Holmquist, and the puck also skimmed off the post on his shot. Vermette with two goals in their most recent game, a 5-1 win here.
And shorthand goal scored. So they're dangerously offensive.
A total of 10 in the season, though, missing Alfredson's 5 tonight. Pass around to Richards. The line, he'll fire, it skips in front, they score! St. Louis bangs it home on the rebound, a bouncing shot by Richards, started that sequence. Possible hands it off, and it's interrupted by Fisher, he got it ahead. Spezza joined in the rush by Phillips, Kuba back, Spezza to Phillips, he shoots, saved by Holmquist as he dives across with a glove, a tremendous save on the shorthanded bid by Phillips.
They attack that puck carrier, and you've got to get back quickly because they move up very, very fast. As you saw that play, Spezza setting up Phillips, and boy, Holmquist, unbelievable save with that right.
He continues on, surrenders the puck to the Ottawa defense. Lead pass for Spezza. Quick transition illustrated right there. Spezza to Fisher, trying to jam it on. Stopped by Holmquist, and the whistle blows. McGammon throws it back to Volchenkov, intercepted now by Richards. He's on the gallop in a three-man rush. Leading it, St. Louis to the middle. Richards firing, kicked out by Emery. It's cleared up the middle, St. Louis with it. Richards shooting, and he scuffs it off the side of the goal as he had to react quickly.
Yeah, Martin Gerber actually has played the most games.
Vermette with it, swinging through centers. Tap by Rudnick, great save by Holmquist, as we'll get a whistle. And a hooking penalty here.
If you keep your passes to around 8 to 10 feet, maybe 12, you're going to have a better chance of...
Scramble in front. Two saves by Holmquist. He puts a halt to things. Gets it into the hands of Donovan. Steaming in. He shoots. Save. Holmquist rebound in front. Homer the save there. And it's worked free by St. Louis. Volchenkov, sharp angle, firing, and it's blocked at the defense by Lundin. Here's a shot, and it's blocked again by Lundin. Phillips, checked by St. Louis. Prosper works it free. Marty centers! LeCavalier with it, shooting off Volchenkov. It comes down to St. Louis. Rolls to Prosper. Spins away. Three men in front. LeCavalier shooting. Emery the save. St. Louis battling for that puck. He's going to get a call as his stick came up and hit Neal. Scampers to open ice. Back to Schubert. Off balance. The shot blocked. Recovered. Mazzaro shooting. Deflected wide. For men in front. And it bounced over Kelly's stick. Away comes Alavich. Spets in LeCavalier. 15.6. They get it to Mazzaro. It's out of his reach. LeCavalier scores! Into the empty net. 11.7 to play. And the Lightning lead at 2-0.